Who is driving this phase? The test role. If you look at the deliverables, it says bug convergence, zero bug bounce, user acceptance testing. Look at the last one. Which is the last one? Pilot. Question, is the pilot in production or not? Many people say that pilot is not in production. MSF says that the pilot is always in production, always. Because if the pilot is not working, then I cannot go where? To the next phase, which is deployment. So the pilot is always in production. Look at the deliverables. Scripts and installation documents, end user help, training material, end user communications, testing, case reports, release notes, quality metrics, everything. Open bugs you have, whatever. And then we go to the last one. Who is the role responsible for it? Yes, the release operations roles. All right, he wants to deliver the solution. I told you internal to the customer or where? To the stores. It depends on the product. Deliverables. Operations and support information, end user and administration training, because during this phase we train the users. Configurations, a repository of all solution collateral, lessons learned, things like this. So, conclusion, two models. How to divide the project into phases and what hats to use on your teams. Three disciplines, project management discipline, risk management discipline, and readiness discipline. Nine foundation principles. Open communication, shared vision, empowerment, clear accountability, shared responsibility, deliver incremental value, stay agile, expect change, invest in quality, learn from experience, partner with the customers. Do you ask your customers to sell your products? Did you hear what he said? Who is the best to sell your products? It's not you. It's your customer. Because if your customer is not satisfied, you cannot sell your product. If the customer is satisfied, if you don't build a good product, what is your customer going to do? There are statistics on this. He's going to tell this to at least 10 people. If it is a good solution, what he's going to do? Again, he's going to tell this to 10 people. So these 10 new customers, potential customers, can buy your product. So your customer is the best seller of your applications. It's not you. And if you want to present the product, do not present it. Call a customer to present it. Do you know it? Always. Never present your product. Never. Call a customer and ask him to present. So, the mindset, foster of teams, business value, solution perspective, learning continuously, quality, practice good citizenship, and deliver on your commitments. And the best practices or proven practices, small teams, maximum 12 members, co-location, use all roles to design the solution, and not only the architect, use all roles. Motivate the team members and get specific early. Thank you, and this is my contact information. Right, I'm 10 minutes late. No, actually, I'm 5 minutes late. Right, questions. Thank you. If you look at the internet, you can find all the material available. Go to internet and search for MSF. There is a very good book. Just give me a second to find the book. I must open. You don't have time? I must give you a book title, a good book title. This is the other book you should read before you die. Which was the first one? My Life is Failure. The other one... is called... Uh, Let me find the book. All right, this is the book. Actually, this book is from 1994. And it was reprinted last year. Can you believe it? It is called Microsoft Secrets. Read it to see best practices and to learn from it. Actually, I have changed the way of my life when I read it. It has all the good and bad things you can do and you cannot and you must not do in order to improve the solution, the quality of your solution. Actually, yes, it was reprinted. You can buy this book as a used one with $1. So, two books for me. My Life is Failure and Microsoft Secrets. If you find it as a PDF, please send it to me. I don't have it. I have the original copy. All right. Thank you. Question, yes. All right, whatever, all right. You must read, you know, different opinions. Actually, what I say is software development and project management is not a hard skill, it's not mathematics. It's a soft skill. It's like saying, what is the color, what is the best color for a product? If you ask Philip Kotler, he says it's the red one. Is it always the red one? No. It depends. So you must read different books in order to get the best of each book. What is the value of the Microsoft Secrets? Because Microsoft is supposed to be the biggest developer on the planet, they have tested every single practice. And they say in the book, we have tested this and this has failed. Do not do it. We have tested it and it's working. Try it. So they give you the bad and the good things. Other question? We're going to stay here forever. Right. All right. All right. It's supposed to go. Right. Thank you very much. Have a nice weekend. Right. Weekend. Right. Sunday. Thank you.